Chad, my oxygen's slowly going down. I mean, it's going down a lot. I'm completely out of oxygen.
Oh no!
I have no oxygen. What am I supposed to do?
Swim to the top.
I know. I'm even trying. I'm losing my oxygen. Hurry up, surface. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 No!
Okay.
Welcome back to another episode of Roblox. Today we're gonna go scuba dive. What?
I just got in water right away. You're like, your intro, I'm like, bye!
I does not want to hang out with the intro. What's funny is I'm actually a fish, so this is perfect. Should we go talk to somebody? What do these people over here do?
Okay, so there's like quests and stuff you can do, and then also like this shop right here is a pawn shop, so when you buy things, you gotta come sell them here. I mean, when you find things in the ocean, in the water.
Oh, we can find things? Like fish? Do we have to kill them?
No, not fish. You can find jewelry and money and all kinds of stuff.
Look at this cat wearing a tie. A silly little cat.
Silly little kitty,
what are you doing wearing a tie?
Bye. Yeah. Okay, Ryan.
Yes.
This is your first time here. We gotta go find you some stuff.
Alright, I'm gonna go find some monies.
And just so you know, you can't go to certain parts or you'll drown, so.
Oh, okay. Well, I do also have like a limited supply of air as well, so I gotta go up and get air. Everyone's
yeah.
Saying. I'm like a dolphin. Ooh, monies! I see little doubloons. These be my doubloons. Gold coins show up in your inventory. Trade them for cash at the pawn shop. Oh yay!
Yeah, and you can only hold like three things at a time. So like, if you find a necklace or something, you can only hold three of those things.
But can I hold a lot of coins, like as many coins as I want?
Yeah.
Yay! Oh, this is so cool. I love snorkeling. Have you ever been snorkeling in your life?
No, I'm scared of fish.
Oh really? Like all fish? Like yeah. Nemo? Are you scared of Nemo?
Well, Nemo might be close to a shark, so yes.
I love snorkeling. I love the ocean, though. What is this? What is this?
I think I would like snorkeling if it was like crystal clear water.
I found a Serpent King thingy.
Oh!
What does that do?
That you can go sell it in the thingy.
What is this thing? Do I have enough breath to go over here? Oh, it says VIP. I found VIP necklace.
What?
Does that mean I get free VIP?
No.
That means I become a very important scuba diver.
No, unfortunately, no, but you can sell it for VIP money.
Yay! Wait, Chad, there's a boat in here. There's like a ship, a sunken boat.
It looks really nice, so like it just sunk like today. It's so like clean and there's nothing growing on it.
What is this in here? Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, I found a queen's necklace. Uh-oh, am I gonna die immediately if I drown?
No, you just start to lose health.
Oh, okay, good.
You don't have enough air?
I don't have any air! Help me! Oh goodness, it's just a little slither left? No, we're so close!
Push spacebar and you swim faster up.
Oh, thank you. I only lost a little bit of health. Okay, I'm gonna go trade my stuff to the pawn shop.
Yeah, me too, because I'm also full.
Do you see my little eye poking out of my mask?
You got two eyes? Oh!
My little eye.
But your mask also has two eyeballs.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, you have three eyeballs.
What am I doing with all these eyes? It kind of looks like the bottom of my eye is a mouth, and I have the two eyes as my goggle eyes. They're my goggly eyes.
This lake is haunted. It made you grow two eyeballs.
I like my wetsuit, though.
Ow!
Where'd you go? Look, our wetsuits kind of look like we're robotic. Hi, Mr. Pawn Person. I'd like to trade you for your cat. I'd like to buy your cat. I run this pawn shop with my cat, Sprinkles. Oh, the cat's name is Sprinkles. We sell useful items and will buy anything valuable you find.
See the board over here?
Where do I
find... just click on sell.
Oh, I didn't have to come talk to him?
Well, you can. I mean, you never talked to him before, so he's a nice guy.
He said bring
some
good.
Wait, did you sell your coins at the top too? Because you can sell your coins and
your
items.
Oh, wait a minute. How much? I have 49 cash. What can I buy? Can I buy this cash?
You know what you want to do? You want to, I think, get 100, because if you get 100, you can get this gear over here and you can go to the really deep part.
Oh, yay. Oh, just like the stuff that you're wearing?
Yeah.
All right, let's
go
in.
But there's like a really, to the left over there, it goes a lot deeper, and you can't, like, you can go down there, but you can't stay very long at all.
I want to go over to that masky thingy over there.
The masky
thingy? Oh, look, it's Nemo! Nemo's here. Hi, Nemo, I found you. Can I collect
That's
you and
Marvin.
Take you, can I take you to the pawn shop? Excuse me, can I sell you for goods? Please?
Oh, poor Nemo.
Please?
Poor Nemo.
Thank you for telling me if I hold space, I can swim faster.
Welcome.
Oh wait, there's a necklace right here. I found a necklace. Anchor necklace. Treasure chest keys required. Oh, I need treasure chest.
I still have never found any of those keys.
Maybe that's gonna be our goal, is to find all the keys.
Maybe.
Unless you just need to buy... Oh, they're quest items, it looks like.
Yeah. Because like that one girl up there standing on the beach, she's a quest, and you can like do her quest or whatever.
That's cool.
Yeah.
You get money for quests?
I don't know. I've never done one.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Wait, I found this necklace or this little crown thing. Galaxy Emperor is what it was called. I found a Galaxy Emperor.
I found Larry the Lobster from SpongeBob.
Did you? Is he working out and kind of being narcissistic about his muscles?
No, he's just running around a little bit.
Oh.
I think he's lost. I think he's looking for Bikini Bottom.
I found a doubloon. The free drive training is recommended for this area. Oh, should I not be here?
Well, you can.
Okay.
It's just recommended.
Just recommended. I mean, you don't need it.
No, I've never taken it. And I go there all the time.
Skydiving classes, they're just recommended. You don't need them. You don't know what to do. That's fine. That's fine. Don't worry.
Figure it out. It's just like driving.
That's what somebody said to me when he first driving. I'm like, why is there three pedals?
Wait, what? There's three pedals? Oh, yeah, there is.
In my car.
Yeah, I don't know what kind of car I drive. What is the third one for? Just a footrest?
Well, my third pedal is a clutch. Not every car has a clutch, though.
Oh, I need to find them keys.
Wait, I found another thingy. Wait, is this a key or is this a... I found a watch. Watch out, everybody. I found me a watch, and I'm going to go pawn it. Okay, my inventory is full. I'm going back to the person.
Okay, find me a key.
See ya. It says I have 6 artifacts found and 49 cash. Okay, I'll ask him if he has a key while he's there. Maybe we can buy a key from the pawn shop guy. Oh, I have 96.
You should have got the more money. You sold all your coins, too.
A little bit more, yeah. So I need four more monies. Is it one money per dollar?
I don't know.
Or maybe I'll just find some more artifacts somewhere. Oh, I found Larry. Hi, Larry. You'll find Bikini Bottom one day, I promise. Wait, I can push him along. I can help him. Larry, I need you to point me to... Oh, no. What happened to this guy?
Aww. All the bones?
Poor guy didn't make it, but he has a necklace underneath him. I've got a necklace. Yay. Okay, and then after I go sell this necklace, we should go to the artifact, or not to the artifact place, but to the thingy over to the deep waters, and we should go see.
Yeah!
I want to see the cool places. Alright, so time to sell all my stuff. I have 110 monies now.
Yay!
Yay, okay, now I'm going to go over here.
The scuba stuff.
Where do I go? Steve's scuba gear. Who's Steve? I can't wait to meet Steve.
He's from Minecraft.
Is he nice? Hi, Steve! Oh, you don't look like Minecraft Steve anymore. Hi, I'm Steve. What brings you all the way out here? I'm here to go scuba diving. That's great. I sell everything you need, a scuba suit, flippers, even training. What should I start off with? I'd recommend buying a flashlight first to explore the caves, then free driving training. Okay, we don't need any of that stuff. We just need the suit.
You do need a flashlight if you ever want to do a cave, but yeah. We can go to the deep part.
Yeah, let's go to the deep part. Can we take a boat over there?
We're like the exact same person, only you have one eye and I have two eyes.
Oh, now I can actually see through this one.
I know, right?
You look really suspicious of everything that you're seeing.
I know.
You're like, what's going on? What is happening? Can I breathe forever?
No. If you go underwater, you'll see you have an oxygen thing.
Oh, yeah.
And when it gets low, you have to refill your tank. But you can refill it anytime.
Can I refill it just at the surface, or do I have to go back to the store?
You have to go back to the store.
I found a candy apple. A caramel apple.
Oh, yeah, I found that too.
What does that do?
I tried to eat it. I don't know. Maybe it's a quest. I don't know. Because I think when you sell it, you don't sell it for any money.
Oh, what is this right here? It says Roblox. I found a necklace. Roblox necklace.
What?
Are there any items that are like more rare than the other items?
Yeah, actually, down here in the deep part, there's a dragon head that you can get. It's worth a lot of money.
Chad, there's a statue down here of Poseidon.
Uh-huh.
Okay, where's the dragon head? Oh, I found a seahorsey. I love seahorses.
I feel like it's somewhere in this area. I don't know. I can't see it anymore because I think it's right down here, right in this little bitty temple thing right here.
Over here.
I think it's right here in this thing. I'm not sure though, but I think I got it right here. I can't see it because I already got it. But I think, is there something right here?
Yeah, there's something on this little pedestal right here.
Yeah, I think that's the dragon head.
It says ice skull of Nevermore added.
Oh, I don't know. That might be worth some money.
Yeah, I found an ice skull of Nevermore.
Yay!
Wait, this place over here says do not enter. We should totally go there.
Yeah, I totally break the rule.
Oh, there's a shark! Oh no! We gotta get the pirate disguise! Get out! We need the pirate disguise! Oh no!
There's a shark in there, how magical!
How do we get to the pirate disguise?
There's a little bitty shack up top. And you have to buy it.
I found a big coin. It was like a big doubloon. Chad, there's a shark! Chad, there's a shark!
Where?
Right here! He's above me! He's right above me! Well, is he gonna eat me? Will he eat me?
Oh, I see him!
Can I go say hello to him? Hi, Mr. Shark.
Magical.
Hi, Mr. Shark. He does what? Not like us. Come here, come back here.
I know. Why is he not?
Oh no! Don't touch him! Don't touch him!
Don't touch it!
Don't touch it! That would be really bad. Oh!
Okay, fine, rude.
Should we go sell our stuff?
I'm not good enough for you, shark. I'm not tasty enough for you. Fine then.
He doesn't like people that aren't other sharks. Chad and Ryan swimming in the ocean, causing a commotion, because we are so awesome.
Hey, you see it over there, little shack?
Yeah.
That's it. There's a lava one, a pirate one, and a toxic one.
Wait, do I need to get money first, though?
Well, yeah, you can. I don't know if you're going to be able to have enough, but yeah, you can go. I'll go over here and tell you how much it is.
All right, you tell me how it is, and I'm going to go sell my stuff.
Okay, so the pirate is 100, the heat suit is 200, and the radiation one is 150.
Pirate suit's only 100?
Yep.
We can totally get that.
Bye.
You bought it already. All right, hopefully the stuff that I'm going to sell is worth at least $100, because then I'll come over there and get it. To the pawn shop.
I wish I could give you one.
User joined your channel.
Hello?
Hello.
Last time we're scuba diving.
You guys are scuba diving?
Yeah. We're scuba diving.
Ryan is.
User left your channel.
I need 11 more monies before I can afford the pirate suit.
You know those little things that grow on in the ocean?
Algae.
Yeah, something like that. It's on my pirate suit.
It's on your what?
It's on my pirate suit.
You gotta get it off. You gotta wash your suit every once in a while, Chad. That's filthy.
But I just bought it like that.
It is filthy. Yeah, that's what
also,
they all
I
say.
I lost a leg and an arm.
Did you?
Yeah.
It's because you're disguised as a pirate. I'm not even going to be able to recognize you. Arrgh, me be a pirate because me be in disguise. And R be the best thing. R be scuba diving down R below R. And me R going to be getting all me booty.
How much oxygen do you have?
Where does it tell me?
That little oxygen tank thingy.
It looks like it goes from the top right to the bottom left.
That means you're getting close to being out.
Oh, good. There's a spaceship down here.
There's somebody to talk
to. Oh, we need a heat suit required. Chad, I'm dying.
Don't go to the heat side. You're supposed to come to the pirate side.
I don't know where the pirate side is. There's a puffer fish here, though.
Ryan, I know exactly where it is. Come with me. Where are you?
I'm at the heat side. Chad, my oxygen's slowly going down. I mean, it's going down a lot. I'm completely out of oxygen.
Oh, no.
I have no oxygen. What am I supposed to do?
Swim to the top.
I know. I've been trying. I'm losing my oxygen. Hurry up, surface. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no.
Okay,
we're good. Partially refilled your air tank. Oh yay. We're gonna have to go in and get one thing and then go out.
All right.
We gotta choose carefully though. What's our one thing we're gonna get? Who's this guy down here? Okay, I got a ship in a bottle. I'm going to the surface. I'm dying. Okay. There's another shark here too. Don't eat me, shark. No, I'm gonna die, Chad. No, I'm gonna die.
Ryan.
Yes, yes.
There's a guy down here. There's a guy down here now that you're dead, but you can sell your stuff to him and you can get money down here.
Convenient.
Sorry, you died.
Super convenient.
Ryan Drum.
I drowned. Wait, does that mean that my scuba tank is... Oh, no, my scuba tank is... No, empty. All right, guys. Well, that's going to do it for today's episode of Roblox. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like right down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. Be sure to go slap a subscription onto Chad's channel as well. And we'll see you guys next time for another episode of Roblox. Yay! If you made it to this point in the video, comment, Shelby coming round the mountain when she comes. Bye, guys.
Bye.